I could get used to a view like this.
Ryder, come on!
Hold on. Yep, I'm used to it. Guys, I want a castle.
We do this job, you buy your own castle. Now help us get it down there.
Bless you.
Thank you. Hey, hey, wait, wait!
All the things we've seen, and it's only 8 in the morning. Gentlemen, this is a very big day.
Move it, Ryder!
This is it. This is it. This is a very big day, Pascal. I'm finally gonna do it. I'm gonna ask her. Rapunzel! Let down your hair! It's time. It's time. I know, I know. Come on, don't let her see you. Rapunzel! I'm not getting any younger here! Coming, Mother! Phew! Welcome home, Mother. Oh, Rapunzel. How you managed to do that every single day without fail? It looks absolutely exhausting, darling.
Oh, it's nothing. Then I don't know why it took so long. Darling, I'm just teasing. Alright, so, Mother, as you know, tomorrow's a very big day, and I wanted to... Rapunzel, look into that mirror.
Do you know what I see? I see a strong and beautiful young woman.
Oh, look, and you're here too.
I'm just teasing, taking everything so seriously. Okay, so Mother, as I was saying, tomorrow, Rapunzel, Mother's feeling a little run down. Would you sing for me, dear? That'll do. Oh, of course, Mother.
Flowers from a little lady Persia. I made a talking curve, but what was mine? Wait! Mama wasn't mine. Hello, was it her? Change her face to sign. Wait! Wait! Spoke has with lovely, but Mama was mine. Rapunzel!
So, Mother, earlier I was saying how tomorrow's a pretty big day and you didn't really respond. So I'm just gonna tell you, it's my birthday!
No, 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 no. Can't be. I distinctly remember your birthday was last year.
That's the funny thing about birthdays, they're kind of an annual thing.
I wanna see the lights. Oh, you mean the stars. The funny thing, stars are normally in the same place. But Mother, these move. They're different. And if I go and see them actually outside, be able to understand them. They only come out on my birthday. That's quite something, don't you think?
You want to go outside? Why, Rapunzel? Look at you, as fragile as a flower. Still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower.
I know, but...
That's right. To keep you safe and sound, yeah. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet.
But
shh, trust me, pet. Mother knows best. mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague.
No!
Yes!
Also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and stop no more! You'll just upset me! Mother's right here. Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with Mama. Mother knows best. Go ahead and leave me. I deserve it. Let me die alone here, be my guest. When it's too late, you see. Just wait. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy. On your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please, they'll eat you up alive. Gullible, naive, positively grubby, ditzy and a bit, well, vague. Plus, I believe, getting kinda chubby. I'm just saying, cause I love you. Mother understands. Mother's here to help you. All I have is one request.
Rapunzel?
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Yes, Mother.
I love you very much, dear.
I love you more.
I love you most.
Don't forget it. You regret it. Mother knows best.
I'll see you in a bit, my flower. I'll be here.